Hey guys, back again with another video. But to continue where we left off for Far Cry 3. Guys, I really appreciate y'all for smashing that like button. You know, not smashing it, but watching it. And yeah, it really helps that you like it so that I can continue part 2. But guys, without a further ado, let's get started. So, guys, oof, my gosh, same thing like Far Cry 4, gotta heal up. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm a little bit risky. What's up?
Nice ride, huh?
It's done.
Good. Show me a map.
Okay.
You see, everything you need to know has been revealed by the radio tower.
Right.
Ships, adventures. The island calls to you.
Mm-hmm.
And, like you, Jason, the shopkeepers are from the outside. They will use the radio towers to do business and reward you with weapons for every tower you free. A true warrior must hunt. It is the natural order of things. Look at the map.
I don't know about that, bud.
It's your hunting ground. Not fear your instincts. Society has taught you how to fail, not nature. Here. Now, if you want to save your friends, you must know the jungle. Animal skins and leather will help you to carry many weapons and equipment. Plants can be mixed to create potent medicines that heal you, enhance your senses, and more. Go. Return to me once you have mastered the jungle.
What does that mean? What am I supposed to do?
Listen to your instincts.
Master the jungle. Master the jungle. Okay, master the jungle. This dude want me to master the jungle. Okay. I guess it doesn't show up on the map, guys. The driving is good. Better than Far... Guys, the driving in Far Cry 4 was so horrible, guys. I literally got in multiple accidents. So, at least the driving is a little bit better. Oof. Kidding me? I don't know why they're telling me that I'm leaving the place. Bro, wait, hold on. What is this on the... Bro, don't tell me I'm leaving. Cause I'm not leaving. See it on the map, right. I see it on the map. Not that stupid.
Bring back plants and animals. Which ones?
I don't know. Figure this out. Okay. Plants. Animals. I gotta take your skin, bud. Okay. Mm. know the way of the jungle. Hold on. Okay. This is all yellow. Okay. Oh, this one. Tell me I'm on a timer. Two for two. We need one. Blue one. Two. So all I need, guys, is blue. Bro, man, they literally kicked me. Guys, they literally kicked me. Guys, I'm scared of animals. Really scared of animals. Oh, yeah. I gotta stay in this distance, guys. Oh my fucking god. Okay, alright. We just killed a alligator. Guys, I wasn't expecting that to happen. But let's forget that happened. I'm taking your skin regardless. Hey, where am I going? Oh, okay. I see what they're saying. That's good, because I can't see squat right now. Okay. So, guys, zoom in a little bit. Guys, sometimes I can't see from far away, so it helps me when I zoom in to see things. Okay. Yeah. My bad. So let's buy SMG, shall we? Can we? No, we cannot buy an SMG. Okay, I'm going through the door. The way of the jungle. Right. Oh, okay. Right. Up this way, I see.
Dennis, you've got the plants and animals.
Good. Then bend nature to your will. I will teach you.
Okay.
Now use the plants you found to craft two syringes. Good. Jason, you may even find more powerful plants out in the woods if you are lucky. Now, use the skins of the animals you killed to enlarge what you can carry. Crafting will allow you to carry more weapons, money, loot, and syringes. Yes. Mm-hmm. One last thing, the tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special, that you have the soul of a warrior.
Soul of the warrior. You
progressed along the path.
Sorry, guys.
Let me show you how to add to that. With each tattoo, a skill is
mastered. Oh, yeah, just you like Far Cry 4, guys.
In three different areas. Now, I will teach you the takedown.
The takedown.
Now, I will teach you the takedown.
Oh, wait.
It is done. As you become stronger, with each new skill you learn, the tattoo will grow. Choose another. You have done well, Jason.
Okay.
The tattoo.
Bro, I don't feel comfortable just with... Okay, alright.
What's this outpost they've taken Liza to?
The outpost are strongholds found throughout Rock Island. Fastest pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
I can take their guns. No, man.
Yes.
We're good, guys.
Rescuing your friend would kill two pigs with one sword. We are at war with Bass. Taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. We conquer one for the Rakia. Area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone. New opportunities to develop your skills as a warrior.
Who's in the truck?
Rakiat warriors. The true Rakiat who live at the heart of the island. The Tatao will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Liza and my friends.
Yeah.
My brother.
But
this is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you, I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend. We will wait for you to begin the attack.
Jason, Dennis is giving you this tell.
My friend.
Now you must fight.
You can attack them quickly.
Liza, I'm coming.
Liza, I'm here!
Let's go, brothers! Let's go! Brothers, I got you. Brothers! Punk, you stole my friends. I don't like you. Give me your stuff. You stole my friends, and I want them back. Oof. Okay. All right, guys. All right, I gotta try this again.
Watch it! Now you must fight.
Liza, I'm coming.
Yeah, I totally forgot. Take your loot. Let's go! We did it, guys. Successful.
Liza, where are you?
Liza! My beautiful friend, where are you at? Liza? Liza? Oh my god.
For the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you. Thank you.
Alright guys, if you like the video, we're gonna end the video right here. When we come back, we're gonna go to the place, see where things go. I'm not gonna like rush through this whole thing in one video. Guys, if you like the video, smash the like button. Comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you with the next video of Far Cry 3. When we come back, we're gonna go to this location, see what's going down, and stuff like that. Till then, guys, peace out.